ordered us more than enough of the circle.
I simply came to deliver a message from the revered mother.
Her Majesty desires your presence.
What her reverence desires is of no concern to me. I am busy helping the Grey Warden by the King's orders, I might add.
But I have asked her to write a note.
Tell her I will not be harassed in this manner.
Yes, I was harassing you
by delivering a message. Your glibness does you no credit.
Here I thought we were getting along so well. I was even going to name one of my children after you. The grumpy one.
Enough. I will speak to the woman if I must. Get out of my way, fool.
You know, one good thing about the Blight is how it brings people together.
You are not the first tumbler.
Wait, we haven't met, have we? I don't suppose you happen to be another mage.
Hardly. I'd just like to know my chances of being turned into a toad at any given moment.
Wait, I do know who you are. You're Duncan's new recruit. From High Ever.
I should have recognized you right away. I apologize.
Duncan sent word. He spoke quite highly of you.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Alistair, the new Grey Warden.
So I guess you knew that.
As the junior member of the Order, I'll be accompanying you when you prepare for the joining.
I know. I felt the same way when I did this. Unfortunately, they don't give us much choice. So I'm curious. Have you ever actually encountered Darkspawn before?
When I fought my first one, I wasn't prepared for how monstrous it was. I can't say I'm looking forward to encountering another. Anyhow, whenever you're ready, let's get back to Duncan. I imagine he's eager to get things started. If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, lead on.
Found Alistair, did you? Good. I assume you're ready to begin preparations. Assuming, of course, that you're quite finished riling up mages, Alistair.
What can I say? The revered mother ambushed me. The way she wields guilt, they just stick her in the army.
She forced you to sass the mage, did she? We cannot afford to antagonize anyone, Alistair. We don't need to give anyone more ammunition against us.
I apologize, Duncan. I'll go collect who we're missing. This is Sir Jory, a knight from Redcliffe.
How do you do?
And this here is Davos, a fellow from Denerim.
That's me. I'm a fellow.
And this, of course, is the recruit that Duncan said he was bringing.
Yes, let us begin. You four will be heading into the Kokari Wilds to perform two tasks. The first is to obtain 3 vials of Darkspawn blood. One for each recruit. Without a doubt, Darkspawn aren't renowned for their willingness to offer up their blood. There was once a Grey Warden archive in the wilds, abandoned long ago when we could no longer afford to maintain such remote outposts. It has recently come to our attention that some scrolls have been left behind, magically sealed to protect them. Alistair, I want you to retrieve these scrolls if you can. The scrolls contain treaties promising support. Treaties that may prove valuable in the days to come. Watch over your charges, Alistair. Return quickly and safely.
We will.
Then may the Maker watch over your path. I will see you when you return.
You all have business in the wilds. The gate's open for you. Just be careful out there. Even a Grey Warden won't be safe in the forest tonight.
Seems we must defend ourselves.
Yes.
Is that Grey Warden?
Well, he's not half as dead as he looks, is he?
My scouting band was attacked by Darkspawn. They came out of the ground. Please help me. I've got to return to camp.
We don't have time. What? You have an urgent meeting somewhere? I'll do that. It'll just take a second. See? No time at all.
Thank you. I'll get out of here. Did you hear? An entire patrol of seasoned men killed by Darkspawn.
Calm down, Sir Jory. We'll be fine if we're careful.
Those soldiers were careful, and they were still overwhelmed. How many Darkspawn can the four of us slay? A dozen? A hundred? There's an entire army in these forests.
There are Darkspawn about, but we're in no danger of walking into the bulk of the fort.
How do you know? I'm not a coward, but this is foolish and reckless. We should go back. I am simply trying to stay alive. You do not see me fleeing, do you?
A bit of fear isn't unnatural, you know. Few relish meeting Darkspawn up close. I know I don't. Bloodthirstiness is such a charming feature, too. Did you know this? All Grey Wardens can sense Darkspawn. Whatever their cunning, I guarantee they won't take us by surprise. That's why I'm here.
You see, Sir Knight, we might die, but we'll be warned about it first.
That is reassuring.
That doesn't mean I'm here to make this easy, however. So let's get a move on.
That flower, white with a red center. The kennel master, Ostagar, was asking about those. It probably is. You want to be careful picking flowers around the wilds, mind you. They're as light to fit poison your face as not. The kennel master said this flower can help dogs that get sick from biting Darkspawn. At any rate, he was offering a reward if someone went into the wilds and brought him one. Might want to think about it, is all.
It will be done.
Yeah.
I cannot. That? Some new kind of beetle?
Beware!
Yeah. Well, well. What have we here? Are you a vulture, I wonder? A scavenger, poking amidst a corpse whose bones were long since cleaned? Or merely an intruder, come into these darkspawn-filled wilds of mine in search of easy prey? What say you, Scavenger or intruder? Because I know them as only one who owns them could. Can you claim the same? I have watched your progress for some time. Where do they go, I wonder? Why are they here? And now you disturb ashes none have touched for so long. Why is that?
Don't bother her. She looks chastened, and that means others may be nearby.
Oh, you fear barbarians will swoop down upon you.
Yes.
Swoop me in. She's a witch of the wild, she is. She'll turn us into toads.
Witch of the wild. Such idle fancies, those legends. Have you no minds of your own? You there, handsome lad. Tell me your name and I shall tell you mine. Let us be civilized. And you may call me Morrigan, if you wish. Shall I guess your purpose? You sought something in that chest? Something that is here no longer?
Here no longer? You stole them, didn't you? You're some kind of sneaky witch thief.
How very eloquent. How does one steal from dead men?
Quite easily. Those documents are Grey Warden property, and I suggest you return them.
I will not, for it was not I who removed them. Invoke a name that means nothing here any longer if you wish. I am not threatened. Twas my mother, in fact. If so, it seems a truthful rather than funny sort, no?
Great. She's a thieving, weird, talking, funny sort.
Not all in the wilds are monsters. Flowers grow as well as toads. If you wish, I will take you to my mother. It's not far from here, and you may ask her for your papers if you like.
We should get those treaties, but I dislike this. Morrigan's sudden appearance is too convenient.
Have I been dishonest? Some call us witches, yes, but purely out of superstition.
You know what the Circle of Magi is, don't you? The Circle requires an accounting of all mages. That is the law of the land and the Chantry.
If you wish to tell your Chantry about me, go ahead. I have nothing to fear from priests.
She'll put us all in a pot, she will. Just you watch.
If the pot's warmer than this forest, it'd be a nice change.
Follow me then, if it pleases you. Greetings, Mother. I bring before you four Grey Wardens who...
I see them, girl. Much as I expected.
Are we supposed to believe you were expecting us?
You are required to do nothing, least of all believe. Shut one's eyes tight or open one's arms wide. Either way, one's a fool.
She's a witch, I tell you. We shouldn't be talking to her.
Quiet, Dallas. If she's really a witch, do you want to make her mad?
There is a smart lad, sadly irrelevant to the larger scheme of things, but it is not I who decide. Believe what you will. And what of you? Do you possess a different viewpoint, or do you believe as the others do?
I did not come to listen to your wild tales, Mother.
True, they came for their treaties, yes? And before you begin barking, your precious seal wore off long ago. I have protected these.
You... Oh, you protected them.
And why not? Take them to your Grey Wardens and tell them this Blight threat is greater than they realize. Such manners. Always in the last place you look. Like stockings. Oh, do not mind me. You have what you came for. Time for you to go, then. Do not be ridiculous, girl. These are your guests.
Oh, very well. I will show you out of the woods. Follow me.
Ostagar is a very defensible location.
Greetings. Are you one of the Grey Wardens that went into the wild? Did you happen to see any white flowers? I don't know for sure that the flower will aid my poor hounds, but it's worth trying. I have, 20 silver to offer as a reward for it. Thank you for your assistance, then. Perhaps we won't lose as many hounds as I'd feared.
So, you returned from the wilds. Have you been successful?
Whoops.
Good.
Forgot to give him the clothes back.
With the blood you've retrieved, we can begin the joining immediately. Excellent. You will need that courage to face what comes next.
Courage? How much danger are we in?
I will not lie. We Grey Wardens pay a heavy price to become what we are. Fate may decree that you pay your price now rather than later.
I agree. Let's have it done.
Then let us begin. Alistair, take them to the old temple.
The more I hear about this joining, the less I like it.
Are you blubbering again?
Why all these damn tests? Have I not earned my place?
Maybe it's tradition. Maybe they're just trying to annoy you.
I only know that my wife is in Hyava with a child on the way. If they had warned me, it just doesn't seem fair.
Would you have come if they'd warned you? Maybe that's why they don't. The wardens do what they must, right?
Including sacrificing us.
I'd sacrifice a lot more if I knew it would end a blight. Yes, Sir Knight. Try not to wet your trousers until the ritual starts.
I've just never faced a foe I could not engage with my blade.
At last, we come to the joining. The Grey Wardens were founded during the first blight, when humanity stood on the verge of annihilation. So it was that the first Grey Wardens drank of darkspawn blood. And master their taint.
We're going to drink the blood of those creatures.
As the first Grey Wardens did before us, as we did before you. This is the source of our power and our victory.
Those who survive the joining become immune to the taint. We can sense it in the Darkspawn and use it to slay the Archdemon.
Since the beginning, the Grey Wardens have been charged with finding those who were strong enough to attempt the joining and recruiting them into our ranks for the good of all. Not all who drink the blood will survive, and those who do are forever changed. This is why the joining is a secret. It is the price we pay. We speak only a few words prior to the joining, but these words have been said since the first. Alistair, if you would.
Join us, brothers and sisters. Join us in the shadows where we stand vigilant. Join us as we carry the duty that cannot be forsworn. And should you perish, know that your sacrifice will not be forgotten. And that one day, we shall join you.
Davis, step forward. Joining is not yet complete. You are called upon to submit yourself to the taint for the greater good. From this moment forth, you are a Grey Warden.
Joining, only one of us died, but it was horrible. I'm glad at least one of you made it through.
How do you feel? Such is what it takes to be a Grey Warden.
Did you have dreams? I had terrible dreams after my joining.
Such dreams come when you begin to sense the Darkspawn, as we all do. That and many other things can be explained in the months to come.
Before I forget, there is one last part to your joining. We take some of that blood and put it in a pendant. Something to remind us of those who didn't make it this far.
Take some time. When you're ready, I'd like you to accompany me to a meeting with the King. Death is never easy to accept, especially when it arrives in such a brutal fashion. Honor your comrades if you wish, but know that we must press forward. Always we must press forward. The meeting is to the west, down the stairs. Please attend as soon as you're able.